In this video, I'll show you how to fix critical process died, blue screen error in Windows computer. Just follow my instructions to fix this. So, let's get started. Restart your computer 3 times, then you will be able to see advanced boot options. Now, just follow me. After doing this, restart your computer and your problem will be fixed. Comment if it works for you and subscribe for more helpful videos. Thanks for watching.